So guys, we're just here doing a little road trip. It is, what time is it? 2:32 in the morning. Me, Mason is driving, Cameron and my is riding shotgun, and me in the back.
And we are going to a haunted cemetery.
Eli, I have a question for you.
Yes, sir.
Would you like to turn into a legend in my eyes?
Yes.
Pulling all nighter with us.
I mean, we're fucking.
Would you like to be in a legend in my eyes?
We're going here anyway. We'll be back.
If you pull an all nighter and go to fucking work and or call off, well, you'll be in the legend hall of
fame.
I'm not calling off. I'm down.
So
yeah, guys, we're going to a haunted cemetery tonight. It's called Step Cemetery. It's the seventh most haunted place in the world, supposedly.
According to the YouTube video, we can like link or something, I guess.
But this is also based on opinion, but it's definitely one of the most haunted, scariest places in the world.
Supposedly, there's a cult that used to go there. They used to sacrifice animals, and then they sacrificed a baby or something like that. That's what I read in an article or something.
Yeah,
and it was like the mother that was involved, that was her baby, and she went to go dig up the baby, and then she killed herself like on the spot. And so people that go there supposedly see her dressed up in all black, and then like next to a tree stump that's still there. So
hopefully this place is not closed down.
So yeah, kind of creepy, guys, and we'll be recording the whole time, and I'm scared shitless, but let's do it.
That's what he says.
Okay, guys.
He's like, you should just get her fucking glasses.
We're still on our way to the cemetery. It's now 3:11 a.m. and
we're like,
I'm fucking
what?
Getting scared of shit because we're getting closer.
Man, we're going to some big ass trees too. Like, this place is deep in the woods.
We're like in the middle of nowhere right now. And yeah, plus once we get there,
coming in hot, boy.
We need to drive deep into the woods.
Coming in hot. I'm excited, but I'm scared too.
I'm scared shitless. Cameron just like has no fears.
Well, if we're Bob and Tom, like, we'll don't feel.
I don't know, there's something still there.
Oh shit! So
the second we get into like enclosed trees, I'm gonna be flipping balls.
I'm gonna be fucking hyped.
So fucking.
We're gonna see one thing and just freak out.
Yeah, we really are.
You guys,
like Eli, fucking look how deep into. Like here, look. This is how fast.
I saw it.
This is how fast we're going. Like right there.
Yeah.
Now look how deep into the fucking woods we have to drive before we even get there.
Oh my god.
Like that's where the woods start.
No.
No. It's like so secluded.
Oh my god, no, dude.
It's like literally smack dab in the middle of a giant fucking forest.
I'm scared shit.
Just a fucking cemetery.
I'm fucking freaked out. Okay, fuck this. Alright, update's over.
A little pit stop.
Yeah.
What are we getting? A little monster?
Yeah, we're a monster. Damn, I don't know. This Joker's really calling my name now.
I dig Red Bull, dude. I drink Red Bull.
Yeah, it's fucking like $7 for four.
Oh, well, yeah, I know.
$3 for $7.50.
Well, yeah, because they're
it costs us more.
Bro, you crash on monsters, like you get tired.
You literally like want to spend $7 on drinks.
I got pissed too. So
I'm not.
They're like smaller.
You guys will pitch in, of course.
I don't have any money, bro.
You don't have any. Oh, you don't. You guys don't have any.
I can pay.
That's why I'm like trying to do this little cheap thing.
You're like $7.
We can do that. Let's
get some beef jerky.
I ain't getting no beef jerky. I have no money to spend.
Like, okay, guys, we're in the woods right now. It's actually not scary as I thought it would be.
We haven't even got to the damn thing.
I know, still, I'm not crap fucking
scared. I'm not scared anymore.
I'm not scared anymore. Like, it's scarier thinking about it.
Yeah.
Like, it's not that fucking scary. I feel like I'm camping. Are you recording?
Yeah.
I don't.
Until you forget that this is actually nationally ranked as a haunted place.
I don't even care. Fuck it. I'll kill a fucking ghost.
Shit, fuck this. I'm not scared.
I feel good.
You know, I just realized.
What?
I can't do the bob fist with both things in my hand.
Oh, yeah. I can't. Alright.
Okay, I'm still a little scared.
I'm not.
We're here, boys.
We're just good.
Dude, we're fucking here. Oh my god. We're here.
It's actually pretty cool.
Oh my god.
I feel like we're drawing way too much attention to ourselves.
Probably.
Yeah, we're dumbasses.
We're just people around.
United Idiots. What?
Big ol' open air. Gotta go incognito.
Bro.
Mason.
What?
Uh-oh.
What? Damn, miss.
Alright, gang, let's split up.
No.
Why?
This is just straightforward.
Alright, Eli, you go that way, we'll go this way.
I
don't know which way to go.
This is probably straight. Hopefully.
Cameron.
What if you get lost?
Cameron.
I don't know. This was.
You got another pair?
No.
At least you got that one.
Yeah. I will give you nine if I could.
Okay, well, you're
gonna fucking throw it.
Turn on the light.
Holy Spirit.
Oh, God. Deep
Cemetery. Are you here with us? Give us a sign. Kill Eli.
Shut up, that's not funny.
What?
It's not funny.
Oh. Kill me. Was that funny?
Oh, Spirit, oh, Spirit.
Oh,
Bob is here.
Oh, Spirit, oh, Spirit, oh, Spirit.
Don't yell.
Bob is here.
Oh, art thou, give mine. Spirit, that was divine essence.
You want some oatmeal? You want some bananas?
Hey, stop yelling at us. Seriously.
What?
The DNR heard.
Yeah, I know, bud.
DNR! Escort me out of this scary ass place.
You little scout, Tom?
Did it get foggy?
This entire fucking place is fake, I'm sorry. Oh, I didn't record any of that, I'm sorry.
I recorded.
This sure got foggy, this is me, though. Hey,
look at the baby right here.
Some real ass niggas right there.
Broke the bin for a phone.
I thought I had a bell. Oh, Nate, Cameron, come on.
Just in the moment. Oh my god.
He's pissing on the road though, dude. That's still a dead person.
What the fuck?
You can't do
that.
That's
not fucking real, dude. That is not real.
It's still a dead person.
If it was a fucking ghost here, I wouldn't.
Yeah.
This is it, this is it, this is it. Look, 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 look.
Cameron,
son.
We found it.
Cameron, we found the gravestone.
What?
Shine the lights on there. Shine the lights on.
Hurry up.
This is the gravestone of the baby.
Oh, let's go, let's go. What? Skeleton.
Whoa.
Is that the baby?
Holy shit.
Oh my god, that's actually awesome.
Yeah, this is where the baby...
That scared the shit out of me.
The jacket.
Yeah, fuck your jacket.
You would think we'd plan this out, but that's actually really cool. We didn't.
Look at all this shit.
Is that the gravestone then?
Maybe it is. It said a son.
Right, look.
No, this is where the lady died.
Bro.
Turn it on. Here.
Oh, spirit.
Oh, okay.
Deep Cemetery. Are you here with us?
What?
Remember when I pissed on that grave?
Yeah.
That's why.
No. Cameron.
I'm just like haunted for the rest of my life.
You're
That's like honestly.
Like I've just been randomly falling all in your house too.
Dude, you were fucking cursed.
That would suck.
I told you not to piss on that grave.
I'll go back and kiss it.
the pissed on grave.
The door's open and this happened to you. You pissed on the grave.